Madam Speaker, would the Finance Minister advise the Republic why it is taking a lifetime to bring to life a gaming commission for Trinidad and Tobago? Madam Speaker, will the Finance Minister, who since 2008 has touched gaming legislation, yet can't seem to force the gaming industry to pay the appropriate taxes worth billions, do what is in the best interest of the country? Yes, Madam Speaker, the Finance Minister must know better than any other that these gaming taxes can go a long way in taking Trinidad and Tobago out of its financial difficulties. Madam Speaker, could you say to the Republic why after 12 long years your Parliament has not rescued the Republic from the clutches of persons who operate illegal gambling across Trinidad and Tobago?
Stand up for your right.